I'm Juliana Pospilewski, Events and Development Specialist at the Ontario Pharmacists Association. I'm so excited to share with you that OPA's 2018 conference, Connecting the Dots, will be at Deerhurst Resort in Huntsville, Ontario from June 7th to June 9th. So what's so exciting about this? Well, let's start off by just saying it's in Muskoka. It's beautiful, it's scenic, it's peaceful, and it's out of the city. Secondly, there's so much to do when you're there. You can go hiking, you can go for a swim, you can stargaze at night, sit by the campfire, roast some marshmallows, shop, dine, the things are endless. But who doesn't love Muskoka? I can guarantee you that your friends and family will be begging to come along, so why not take them along with you so you can kick off your summer vacation? Now, let's talk about some important stuff. At Connecting the Dots, you can expect to explore the future through research, advocacy, and engagement so you can be the leader of healthcare in your community. Conference 2018 will offer cutting-edge seminars through thought-provoking sessions on emerging topics and professional collaboration with over 500 people just like you. We have so much planned for you, including new and improved education streams and keynote speakers who will give you a fresh perspective from venture capitalist and TV personality Bruce Croxon and patient advocate Melissa Sheldrick. Pharmacists, pharmacy technicians, and students can learn together by attending our new and improved education streams such as business, clinical, leadership, and operations. Pick your stream or mix and match to connect the dots. Also, you don't want to miss our new and improved social events such as the Welcome Reception and Ice Cream Social, sponsored by Shoppers Drug Mart and Loblaw, Friday Night Social Beach Party, and the closing party on Saturday evening. I look forward to welcoming you in beautiful North. I can guarantee you that you will have an experience like none other.